about coming here with you.
No. No, I appreciate you asking me. I just never been here on the actual nights your dad went down.
Yeah. 34 years.
Not that you're coming. Yeah.
33.
Sir, this place, so reverent. Never been here before. First time in the capital, actually.
Have a good holiday.
That's not going to happen, Commander, but I'm glad I'm here anyway. Well, I'm sorry, sir. Didn't mean to seem disrespectful. Lieutenant Clarence, just graduated from Naval Air Training Command.
Where are your wings, Lieutenant?
Had to take emergency leave, sir. I'll pick them up when I get back.
Everything all right, son?
An old college friend is on suicide watch. But I think he'll be okay. Well, let me put it this way. I don't intend for it to happen any other way.
You have a family member here?
No, sir. Just paying my respects.
This is retired Admiral Thomas Boone. I'm Commander Harmon Rabb. I'm with the Jet Corps. Sorry, Mr. Ceremony, Lieutenant.
What can you do, sir?
More than you think.
We can do a lot more than you think.
You fly, Commander?
Well, it's kind of up in the air at the moment. Winging is usually performed by an admiral, so...
I can't let you do this.
Attention, Lieutenant.
So at least you're a friend.
Yes, sir.
What are your goals?
The dream is to be a blue.